Here's part two of the video. We've got little plastic cup mounted there on the box, bolted in. We've got the loop hooked up to the top. Just a 6.1mm drill through there, got the top up there. And this bolts or plugs into here, like so. And then we'll put the variable cap, which I've changed my mind. So we're going to use this very nice unit here inside. The other ones are a bit too scabby and they're too big to fit in the box. See you in part three.